Potato, The Twist, and Saturday Night Fever, to name but a few. But ballroom dancing, the satin, the white tie and tails, just keeps on going. They take it very seriously. Bubba Mitchell, WMTV's very own Ginger Rogers, checks it out.
In a change of pace to last week's nightclub aerobics, today we're going to be looking at the more traditional ballroom dancing. And we find ourselves in the Slough Community Centre, where they're hosting the Berkshire, Buckinghamshire and Oxfordshire Open Dance Championships. And I'm actually wearing a frock and I feel very underdressed. When you're actually, have you road test your partner?
It was very interesting. My wife told me that you mustn't sit at home for 2.5 years, you must begin to dance again. And she found me a partner, and we danced for 4 months. We only 4 months dancing couple.
And how did you do in the competition today?
Second.
Judging these competitions for?
Over 20 years.
Over 20. And are you a professional dancer yourself?
Yeah, I was.
You were.
Too old now. Yeah.
What are you looking for when you're judging the competition?
Well, you see, all judges look for different things. That's why you don't have just one judge. See, if we all look for the same things, you'd only need one judge. So you have to have a group of judges, because we all look for different things. We all have different things that are our priorities.
Right.
You know? In good couples, when you get really top class couples, really good couples, you look for bad things, because there's so many good things, you're looking for something bad about their dancing. Now, when you get bad dancers, or poor dancers, or beginners, most of the stuff, they're just beginning, so you're looking for anything good about their dancing.
And you organise today with your wife Blanche, and there are a staggering 37 categories that you've actually organised.
That's correct, yes.
That must have taken some organisation. Where did you start?
It takes weeks to organise in the back room, you know, like any work does behind the scenes. So you list it up and then go through them. It takes a while.
Ballroom dancing is obviously as popular as ever, but what do you think is the underlying appeal of ballroom dancing?
Well, I think it's the spirit of competition in this case, like tonight. Lots of people dance socially, but those involved in competitions go into it like runners or swimmers or tennis players. They mean it and they go for it.
Hello and welcome.